You ever hear about the dinosaur that played golf? The T-Rex, the guy with really short arms, couldn't really push anywhere, very short range. Picture yourself as a T-Rex next time you're struggling with controlling your depth, right? Really short elbows, really long wrists, very body-driven motion. Make sure the club doesn't go behind the hands too much and put a little T-Rex action on it. You'll be surprised at how short and soft and how easy the strike is.